think here SAP is kind of in the same situation as many, you know, other companies as well. We are facing changing market situations. We are facing a digital transformation. Our end users want to interact with SAP in a complete different way than before. Customers want to consume SAP applications in a different way than in the past.
Customers have an idea of what they want, but it's just a sliver of truly what's capable. And so what we start to show them is what's capable. And so I think that it expands their mind, if you will, right? And so they come in with, I think I need this solution, and then they go out with not only just that solution, but so much more. In the last 12 months, we've stood up a banking solution in a month time. We tested it with our customers, and we were in production the next month. So from nothing to a solution in 2 months' time, that would never be the case with an on-premise solution.
It is important that end users and also our future applications are equipped with new technologies. All the artificial intelligence, machine learning scenarios in what we are now shipping also in with our products. And on the other side also having a tight integration to Microsoft Azure, where we have IoT scenarios, artificial intelligence capabilities.
I think that there's a huge opportunity for both companies to be innovation partners. We think of SAP solutions, you know, such as order processing or, you know, financial reconciliation. What advanced technologies could we use to make it more efficient, to get people out of touching an order or reconciling a bank statement and leverage the power of compute to do all of that work?
I'm very impressed about that we not only talk about a relationship and talk about a partnership, but that we really live it. And not only live it on the executive level, but really also on the team level. Because the journey we are now on moving our system landscapes to Azure also indicates that we honestly, open, talk about challenges and also opportunities.
I think when we think about future-proofing and really is, you know, what does the future look like? When I look at how this is different, is both companies investing heavily into Azure, into S4, into kind of our future technologies and how they work well together to amazing extents.
Yeah, I think the collaboration and the benefit out of that collaboration is really seen in the creation of our products, right? It's really seen that we, you know, come together on the engineering side, that the integration works seamlessly also in the future, and that is for me the biggest benefit.
I actually have always believed the tighter that Microsoft and SAP can work together to build a holistic solution, the better it is going to be for us internally and for our customers. So I'm super, super excited about that.